Introduction. The class video develops the types of brakes that a vehicle can have, their characteristics, their advantages, and the importance of their maintenance. Types of brakes. Brakes are one of the most important parts of a vehicle, in charge of ensuring its safe and effective stopping. With technological advances, braking systems have evolved considerably, offering different types of brakes that adapt to different driving needs. These are the types of brakes that are usually fitted on cars today. Disc brakes. Predominant in most modern vehicles, disc brakes are noted for their ability to quickly dissipate the heat generated by friction. Because the discs rotate with the wheels and the pads pressed down on them, the vehicle's speed is reduced. The main advantages include improved heat dissipation. This reduces the risk of failure due to overheating. Easy inspection and maintenance. Components are easily accessible for inspection and replacement. Increased durability compared to older systems such as drum brakes. Classification of brake discs. Solid discs. These are economical and sufficient for normal driving conditions. Perforated discs offer better ventilation, improving heat dissipation. Scuffed discs. They improve the grip of the brake pads, although they may wear out more quickly. Ventilated discs composed of two iron plates separated by a space. They further optimize heat dissipation. Mixed discs combine characteristics of drilled and scored discs for improved efficiency. Drum brakes. Although less common on newer models, drum brakes are still used on many vehicles, especially on the rear wheels. They consist of a drum that rotates along with the wheel and shoes that expand to press against the inside of the drum, creating friction. Cheaper than disc brakes. Less efficient heat dissipation than disc brakes, which can be a problem in heavy use. Parking brake. Also known as a parking brake, this system is used to ensure that the vehicle remains stationary when parked. In modern vehicles, the parking brake can be activated electronically with a button, which automatically adjusts the brake shoes to lock the rear wheels. Brake system maintenance. Driving safety depends to a large extent on the proper functioning of the brake system. Proper maintenance is essential to ensure that all components of the braking system function effectively. This includes regular inspection, checking the condition of discs, shoes, and other components. Cleaning and replacing worn components. Replace any parts that show signs of excessive wear. Brake fluid check. Ensure proper fluid level and condition. Understanding the different types of brakes and their characteristics is helpful to drivers when making decisions about the maintenance and operation of their vehicles. A well-maintained brake system not only prolongs the life of the vehicle, but also ensures maximum safety for all occupants and other road users. Thank you for your time. The class video has developed the types of brakes a vehicle can have, their characteristics, their advantages, and the importance of their maintenance. See you soon.